What's up, everybody? I am BK, BKBangers.com. Welcome to another video. Today's video, I want to answer someone's question. Someone asked me, I think it was yesterday or the day before. They asked me about what happened to the track mute and song arrangement video that I did recently. And I told them to just search track mute on the channel, thinking that's what I actually titled the video. But when I went back myself, it was a little bit difficult to find the video because I have so many videos and I didn't title it accordingly. So this forced me to, because it was difficult for me to actually find it myself because I do so many videos. So I don't remember what video I showed that in. So for the homie that asked, I don't remember your name right now. I might, you know, screen capture you and give you a shout out. But I hope you find this video when it gets uploaded, and I hope it helps you out. So it's really simple to do once you know what you're doing and how to go about doing it. Again, once you, for this step to work best, you should put your tracks, you should name your tracks. Right now I have 13 tracks and one audio track. I think it's one audio track. So I have 13 regular tracks and one audio track. So that's 14 tracks altogether. So you should name your tracks. So when you go to track mute, it's easier for you to see it on the screen as well. If you have the MPC X or MPC Live, you can see it on the pad itself. So you're able to know what you're muting out, right? I mean, you should know what's on the pad or on the tracks anyway, because you made them, right? So you should know that by nature, I guess. So I'm gonna play for you what I got here. I was working on this track last night and I made this. I'm at the point where I'm ready to put it in song format anyway. So I'm gonna show you guys how to do that. I'm gonna play this for you. Alright, so we got that rolling, right? So we have a few ways that we could get to sequence this out, right? You can go to next sequence, right? And if you had more than one sequence, you would, you know, play the pad and it'll, you know, the sequences would change. But being that I only have one sequence, what you can do and what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go to song mode, and in song mode I'm going to insert the sequence, and I'm going to repeat it a few times. Now it's an eight bar loop. It's 8 bar sequence, but it's really 4 bars because it's in double time. That'd be eight. Could do it as many times as you'd like to do it. I'ma just do 12. So then you convert it to sequence. And if you had the track mutes, you can include track mutes, or you can ignore muted tracks, right? It'll go to the first unused sequence. In my case, it's sequence 2. Click do it. You go back to the main and you go to that sequence, right? So now you have 96 bars, right? Opposed to the 8 bars that we started with, which in originally that's 4 bars because we're in double time. So now the fun begins, right? So you go to track mute, and now you got the tracks ready to go. You can drop the screen down if you want to see everything, right? But maybe you're doing this from the QWERTY keys. So this works if you're using your QWERTY keys. It also works, right? QWERTY keys, that's on your keyboard, for those of you who don't know. So I'm gonna just go ahead and roll it out. What you do is you just press overdub and you start muting out the tracks. So I know off rip, I don't want nothing to start besides a sample. There's nothing on track 5, but I'm gonna mute it anyway. and like that, you got a track. You feel me? And once you do all those track mutes, you could fold this down. You could go back here. And, you know, if you made any mistakes, you could go, you know, select the area that you think you made a mistake and make your adjustments. You know? And you got a track. You bounce this down, export it out, send it to your artist if you're a rapper yourself, put this in the 2-track and start rapping, right? That's pretty much it, y'all. I hope you enjoyed that. I'll show you how to export it real quick. You'd go to export as audio mixdown. Stereo input. Now, if you was gonna bounce this down as a 2-track, you know, or MP3, you'd leave it like this, stereo, 16-bit, sample rate 44.1. You select MP3, but if you want to separate it to go and mix it down in a different DAW, you would explode it. Master tracks inserts, you leave that alone. I'm gonna leave it on wave, 16-bit, sample rate, everything is fine. Boom. Select export. You wanna keep organized, so you select the track that you actually named it. Right? Go to that file and new folder, name it stems or name it whatever you want to name it. All right, so now we in the stems and I name the actual file stems, although I'm gonna delete that later, but just to stay all the way organized. So this drops in its own folder. This might take a minute. Yeah, this is gonna take a good while. As it's on the screen capturing software, so it's gonna take a good minute. And then 13 tracks. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna cancel that. Oh, stop. Stop bugging. So that's pretty much it, man. I hope you guys learned something from it. The gentleman. I don't even know if you're a male or a female, but I hope you find this video, and I hope it helps you. To anyone that needed that information, it'll be titled something with to do with track mutes in the MPC. I'm not sure exactly, but it has something to do with track mutes, right? So it'll be easily attained. Yeah, excuse me, it's early in the morning and I was working all night banging out tracks. So look out for Sample School Sunday. It'll be 2 episodes up tomorrow. Hopefully I edit this down and it gets on the channel later on this afternoon. Do remember that music is life. It is our DNA, y'all. Keep banging. Peace, love, light. Till next time. Peace.
Thank you, brother. Thank you. Thank you, brother, brother, brother. Thank you, brother, brother, thank you. Thank you, you, brother, sister. Thank you, brother, brother, brother. Thank you, brother, brother, brother. Thank you, brother, brother.
Peace, love, and light. Be sure to check out Sample School Sunday, episode 48 and 49. We'll be live.